two travelers and a bear. Two friends were traveling through the forest when they heard a bear rushing towards them. The first traveler immediately climbed a large tree, leaving his friend behind. The second traveler did not know how to climb a tree and was disappointed that his friend did not help him. He threw himself flat on the ground and controlled his breathing. The bear came forward and started sniffing the traveler who lay still. The bear thought that the man was dead and went away. The first traveler climbed down the tree and approached his friend and asked him humorously, "What did the bear whisper to you?" The second traveler got up and replied in a grave tone, "He told me to never trust a friend who abandons you in danger." The second traveler bid farewell to his friend and left. Moral: adversity is the test of true friendship. Thank you and have a nice day.